Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen. Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry. It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again. Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
Oh, but I never go to bed this early.
No, you're going to bed now. It won't do you any harm to go to bed early for once.
You're mean! You just want me to get out of the way so you can have some peace! I hate you! Leave me alone! I hate you!